health news and notes. This is Living Better.
Florence, Italy is a beautiful city and now more accessible to wheelchair users thanks to a smartphone app called Kimap by Kinoa. It shows wheelchair users like Simona Cirocchi the easiest routes to take to get around the city.
Una persona sulla sedia a rotelle ha tantissime difficoltà.
She says that a person in a wheelchair faces difficulties negotiating streets, sidewalks, and entrances, and she had given up going to some places.
Kimap è il primo navigatore per persone disabili.
Lapo Cecconi is CEO of Kinoa. He says Kimap is the first smart navigator for wheelchair users, automatically detecting ground quality and learning about obstacles from users. The Kimap app is available in 23 languages, including Italian, English, French, and Russian. I'm Martin Seacrest for VOA's Living Better.